Okay, today I'll be opening up and comparing these two used oil filters. This Mazda oil filter, number PE01-14-302B, and this Fram Ultra oil filter, number XG6607. And I got these two used oil filters from a very generous viewer whose name is Chuck from Brownsville, Pennsylvania. Thanks, Chuck. The Mazda oil filter was in service for 5 months, 5,478 miles, and the Fram oil filter was in service for 3 months, 5,409 miles. These two filters came off of Chuck's 2016 Mazda Miata MX-5, yep, the one with a 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine, which now has 24,640 miles. On each oil change interval, he was using Amsoil 0W20 Signature Series oil. Let's open up and compare these two used oil filters and see how they look. So let's get started.
This is a network. You got a blue belt circle. You nice and tight. Get your end of here. Filtration.
Okay, so before we open these up, let's take a quick look at them. This filter here is made in Japan. I couldn't find a date code. This might be it here. PE01B. Because I couldn't find anything else. Anywhere else on here. Okay. And there's a nitro rubber O-ring style gasket, which I'll put the thickness up on a screen. Okay, put that to the side. And this filter has 6 inlet holes, metal core with holes, bypass valve down below, 4 grooves there for threads. And I don't think it has any drain back valve. Okay, so we'll open up that one first. Let's take a look at this Fram real quickly also. Okay, the Fram date code right here, 822761. And look over here, made in USA. And this Fram has 11 inlet holes, metal core with holes, bypass valve down below, 3 grooves there for threads, and a nitro rubber gasket, which is, I'll put the thickness of this on the screen also. Looks pretty thick. All right, so I'll put this here for now. Now let's open this filter up. Got some jets flying by here. Hopefully they don't make too much more noise. Here we go. Open the Fram filter. Okay. All right, not much oil in either one. That's good. Let me put some gloves on. Okay, let's start with the Mazda oil filter. Okay, it's got a little rubber thing there. I think that's just to keep it nice and tight and the oil won't squeak by there. Okay, filter on it. A little bypass valve. Yep. Metal end caps, it isn't clean. That's a unique bypass valve. Okay, we got a metal crimp seam. I'll put the number of pleats on the screen. They're nicely spaced. Unfortunately, I don't have a micron rating for this filter or what this filter media is made out of. But it looks nice and clean. Yeah, that looks nice. And we got inside, we got a stamp leaf spring. Which looks to be kind of flattened. I don't know if that's the way it's supposed to be. Yeah, it's kind of flat. It looks nice and clean in here. No sledging or anything. So I'll have this sitting like this afterwards for a while. I'll put the thickness of this can up on the screen right now. So I'll have it sit like that. And let's take a look at the Fram filter. So this all looks good. You got ink drain back valve. Silicone. I don't see no tears, slits, or anything. It looks fine. Covers the holes nice. Okay, the element. Take the bypass valve. Looks good. Okay, your metal end caps. Nice and clean. Yep. Yeah, metal crimp seam. And I'll put the number of pleats on the screen for this filter, the Fram filter. A little wavy. And the Fram filter, I do have specs for. The Fram filter is a dual-layered synthetic blend media with a micron rating of 99% for particles greater than 20 microns. And the Fram filter has a bypass valve setting of 13 PSI. Okay, so that looks good. A little darker oil here in the Fram. Yeah. Actually, it looks pretty good. I think that's just paint from the side of the can. Yeah. Yeah, it all looks good. I'll have this can sitting like this too. And I'll put the thickness of this can up on the screen right now. Okay, so I'll have that sitting like that. Now let's get the measurements of these guys. Okay, the Mazda oil filter is 1.84 inches wide, 1.83 inches wide minus a tenth of an inch. And the Fram is 1.58 inches wide minus a tenth of an inch. All right, let's cut these two filters open, stretch them out, and see what they look like. Be right back. Okay, here are both filters stretched out. And the Fram filter is 53.5 inches long. The Mazda filter is 60.5 inches long. Okay, let's get the thickness on this filter media. The Mazda filter, 0.60 millimeters thick. The Fram filter, 0.59 millimeters thick. So they're almost the same thickness. This is the filtering side, back side. And both filters are very clean. If we take a look at them under a microscope, you're going to see that they're both clean filters, but the Mazda filter's got quite a bit of light spots in it, whereas the Fram Ultra, doesn't have no light shining through. So let's take a look at that picture. So looking at the microscope picture, I would think the Fram would do a better job of filtering. And let's take a look at these filter medias up close. So you can see they're very clean. There's no soot on them. No sparklies, no carbon. Real clean filters. Yeah, I'd say Chuck's Mazda is running, his engine's running really clean. Now let's take a look at the rest of the filter. Okay, so let's take a look at the gaskets. The gaskets are almost the same thickness. I'll put that up on the screen. But you know, you have this O-ring style gasket for the Mazda. And traditional style that you usually see right here on the Fram. But they look like they both do a good job. Now you got the stamp leaf spring. You got the bypass valve on the stamp leaf spring here. So it's a little bit different than the Mazda's got the bypass valve right here. They both got holes. Both center cores got holes. The Mazda has no anti-drain back valve. So I don't know if the filter mounts like this. I mean, if it mounts like this, you'd want a anti-drain back valve. And I like all the holes that the Fram Ultra has. So I like that base plate. And the cans, the Mazda's a little bit thicker can. So I think with the Fram Ultra, you'd get a better job of filtering, but maybe you'd get a better oil flow with the Mazda oil filter. What do you guys think about these two filters? And again, I want to thank Chuck for sending me these two used oil filters. And I think I'll wrap this video up. And don't forget, Oil Filter Friday. I try to open up an oil filter every Friday on this YouTube channel. So if you like this video, please hit that like button. Thanks for watching and take care. Yep, these are two very clean oil filters.